Her boyfriend's been cheating on her this year.